Well, how about you put your money where your mouth is? How about tonight in the main event, it's Seth Freakin Rollins versus the final boss, The Rock.
Hey, guess what?
Oh, we love it, Brooklyn. We love it. But I don't think old DJ's got the balls. But his cousin, the tribal chief, he might have grown a set in the last few years. I don't know. So if The Rock doesn't want to fight me tonight, I'd be more than happy to take on Roman Reigns in the main event tonight. As a matter of fact, boys, I'll leave it all up to you. You guys pick who wants to fight the real champ. Who's it gonna be? You can even name the stipulation. We could do this in a cage. We can do your stupid little bloodline rules. We can do a ladder match. We can do first blood match, since that's your thing. Who's got the balls?
Yo, Seth. You ain't fighting the tribal chief tonight. You not fighting the final boss tonight either. You're fighting me tonight.
So it turns out Solo's got the biggest bag in the bloodline. You're on.
All right.
Seth Rollins, Solo, the biggest Raw of all time, leading in to the biggest WrestleMania of all time, tonight one-on-one. But here's the thing. It's bloodline rules. We'll see you tonight, boy.
Yeah.